Dear Mr. White, I feel sincerely honored and privileged that you have invited me to be the guest speaker at the upcoming regional conference of the Personnel Management Association. Dear Mr. White, I feel sincerely honored and privileged that you have invited me to be the guest speaker at the upcoming regional conference of the Personnel Management Association. Dear Mr. White, I feel sincerely honored and privileged that you have invited me to be the guest speaker at the upcoming regional conference of the Personnel Management Association. I am fully aware that this will be a prestigious event, considering that you have invited a few senators to this gathering. I am fully aware that this will be a prestigious event, considering that you have invited a few senators to this gathering. I am fully aware that this will be a prestigious event, considering that you have invited a few senators to this gathering. Regrettably, as much as I would like to speak at the conference, I will not be able to do so because I will be out of the country on that day due to a family event. Regrettably, as much as I would like to speak at the conference, I will not be able to do so because I will be out of the country on that day due to a family event. Regrettably, as much as I would like to speak at the conference, I will not be able to do so because I will be out of the country on that day due to a family event. With that, I would like to suggest Ms. Julia Spencer to take my place as guest speaker. With that, I would like to suggest Ms. Julia Spencer to take my place as guest speaker. With that, I would like to suggest Ms. Julia Spencer to take my place as guest speaker. Ms. Spencer has been working in the field of human resources for 30 years. She is an expert in human and social organization, and she has done many speaking engagements throughout her career. Ms. Spencer has been working in the field of human resources for 30 years. She is an expert in human and social organization, and she has done many speaking engagements throughout her career. Ms. Spencer has been working in the field of human resources for 30 years. She is an expert in human and social organization, and she has done many speaking engagements throughout her career. Please let me know if you decide to invite her as my alternate so that I can give her advanced notice. Please let me know if you decide to invite her as my alternate so that I can give her advanced notice. Please let me know if you decide to invite her as my alternate so that I can give her advanced notice. Once again, thank you for your invitation. I hope your event is a great success. Once again, thank you for your invitation. I hope your event is a great success. Once again, thank you for your invitation. I hope your event is a great success. Sincerely, Chris Kershaw.